Hey everyone, and welcome to the final part of Maverick Hunter X. As I said several times in previous videos, that Vile has an amazing arsenal of weaponry. I didn't really show everything off when I was playing through the game, so here I will be showing off all the weapons by going through the first part of Central Highway, just to give you a general idea of what they can do, how powerful they are, and how they look, etc., etc. It also helps that once you complete Vile's mode, you have infinite points. I didn't really get into that much, but Vile had a limit to what he could equip based on the amount of points it took to equip a part, but once you beat the game, you have an infinite amount of points to work with. And you can also go to any stage and rematch a Maverick once you reach the end. Same with X in his campaign, as far as the Mavericks go. But yeah, after this, I have nothing more to show. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next playthrough. Enjoy!